In the summer of 2011, I visited the forests of Borneo, the rainforest of Borneo, for the very first time. And as you can imagine, it was the overwhelming sound that really struck me the most. But in the background of the sound, this overwhelming cacophony is the sound of chainsaws. And in fact, if you turn down the sound of the forest, there was actually a chainsaw noise behind that the entire time. It's very, very hard to know where illegal logging is taking place, even over a short distance of the forest, because it's such a loud place and because it's such a dense place that you can't move through so easily. So here's this idea, right? The moment that a chainsaw goes off in the forest, a computer, a device is able to pick up the sound, pick it out of the rainforest chainsaw, send an alert to local authorities who can show up in real time and halt the loggers. But you need a device, right? And so we're talking about cell phones. The amazing thing is that there's sometimes pretty good connectivity. There's cell phone service out in the middle of the forest. You have to protect it from the elements of the rainforest, so you put it in a box. There's a powerful microphone on it, and you do have to put some solar panels on it to make sure it can stay powered. This is actually what it looks like all put together. This is the prototype. There's a phone inside that box, and you're able to listen to the sounds of the forest. We were able to pick up the sounds of chainsaws and send a real-time alert to myself and to the rangers that were there.